Hey guys, this is Max from FL Tips, and here's the biggest fundamental of great sounding vocals and voiceovers. If you watch our online courses, by the way, full bundle gets you everything in the store and 40% discount on all future products. First link in the description. You know that in vocal mixing, the quality of recording is at the very first step. I'm not even talking about the amp or mic. Gold in equals gold out, and one of the keys of high quality recording is if the vocalist kept the same distance between microphones throughout the recording. So loudness of his voice is the same. You will see the Onlay pros tell you that it's not important and you can fix it with compression. No, it doesn't work like that. Compression is about dynamics, and in music production world, we refer to it rather as an amplitude of the waveform. If sample has high dynamic range, we set the compressor threshold where we want to shave off the peaks so it will lower the dynamic range. However, if the loudness of our vocal is fluctuating, once set compressor threshold, it will trigger the compression in one spot and not in another, and that would definitely make it sound like a weird mistake. So here in this vocal, watch how the loudness or like the average of those peaks fluctuate. If you set the compressor like that, it will trigger those a lot and those guys here not at all. And we want the compressor to be triggered equally throughout the whole track. So here's a medium loudness right here.
Hey, that's that bag talk. Mouth on zip, let the cash talk. Fresh out the bank, smelling like the vault. I'm going up, compass pump, fresh out the hood. Still wouldn't fall off even if I could. Hell.
So music production tryhards will tell you to go and open this sample in Edison like that, go here to the volume envelope and just lower the volume here like that, and then you can see that it's getting louder right here, and then again to the medium. If you have like a short vocal sample, it's not a big deal. I also like to teach people about that in the beginning. Then you export it here and you can already see that it's much better, right? Although it's like 10 seconds. And imagine that we have 2-hour podcasts that we need to treat like that. Totally undoable. So I want you to be tryhard, but I want you to be a smart producer tryhard. So there's a plugin called Vocal Rider that would automatically apply the volume envelope that we just did in the Edison with just simply applying a plugin on top of the vocal. But if instead of plugins, you'd invested in your knowledge to master FL Studio inside out, which we exactly do in our online school, you would know that inside of Patcher, there's a preset called Vocal Rider. And now basically what I like to do is set the sensitivity to 100% and increase the target to like 3 o'clock. Now simply consolidate the sample using Command or Control Alt C, enable the insert effects and start. And now look at this perfect smooth volume balance throughout whole sample in literally 10 seconds for free, just knowing what you already have inside of FL Studio.
Hey, that's that bag talk. Mouth on zip, fresh out the bank, smelling like the vault. I'm fresh out the hood, still wouldn't fall off even if I could. Know how I got here, just know that I'm now loading them now. Gotta.
It cannot get any better than this. This you can and should be using on any types of vocals, dialogues, podcasts, voiceovers. Imagine if I had to automate the volume throughout a full 6 hours long FL Studio mastering course. You can live without a vocal rider, but it's definitely way easier. Forget about expensive plugins and invest in your knowledge. We have top tier online courses on music production with 100% money back guarantee. At this point, feel free to follow our another video on in-depth vocal mixing or enroll in our full mixing and mastering bundle, where you'll get to know how to use FL Studio to its fullest and not miss out on anything you already have. Thank you so much for your support, and if you want us to make a video about a specific topic, don't forget to leave it in the comment below. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like this, hit the like button and subscribe to not miss out on the future content. See you in the next video.